I guess I'll just go for it. Hi, I'm Kyle. Thank you all for coming. Yes, thank you all for being a part of Loopfest. Special thanks to Brent and Austin for helping me organize all of this and reaching new heights with designing awesome logos and landing us beautiful venues like this. Thank you to the Whiteside Theater for having us. Thank you, Sive and Astro Boy for helping us sound awesome and have cool things to look at, so you're not just looking at me standing here. Thanks to my parents for showing up. Make sure to like, follow, subscribe to Northwest Loopfest. We're on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. All the performances from all the days are going to be on YouTube. That's why you see me touching that camera all the time down there throughout the day. So if you want to relive some of the most amazing moments, you can through the power of technology. So without further ado, I'm going to do some looping. Why not start with a trumpet fanfare?
Thank you.
Thank you. This next one is going to feature trumpet. I always am self-conscious about my beatboxing, so I just started drumming on the mic. I need to get a fancy drum machine. Coming up here with one piece of gear and looking at everybody else's setup gives me severe gas gear acquisition syndrome. So.
Thank you.
Thank you. That one's called Midberry Slush. Let's see. So I guess this is the point in my set where I make something up on the fly. And seeing as it's Loopfest and I need to fit in with some of the acts around me, I'll do something a little less grid-oriented.
Wow.
Thank you. That one's dedicated to the bioluminescent turtle. Turtle power. Man, everybody ran like clockwork, and I'm used to shows. Maybe this is more of a Portland thing than a Corvallis thing. Here's hoping tomorrow that I'm proved wrong, but everybody running like clockwork, and I allowed some time, some extra time. So I guess I'm gonna play a couple extra ones for you. Thank you. This is one I played for my my final jury senior year of college at the other university town in Oregon. It's called Week One. Thank you. finish up with one more cover of a looping artist that I like. And this is James Blake's Retrograde. Thank you. Thank you. That's it for me. Up next is Shipping Harvest.